We've always referred to this building as a geode. If you're familiar with the rock, it looks like just a kind of normal rock on the outside. And we put it here at the corner of campus as a sort of normal rock that relates to all the other campus buildings. Lovely brick and limestone building. But like a geode, this building has this beautiful and surprising crystalline center to it. So when you come around to the portion of the building where the main entrance and the courtyards and all the social spaces are, you come around to an amazing and surprising place that's all about transparency and about the community of the business school and the campus. No matter where you are in the building, there's an opportunity to come together with your peers, either student to faculty, faculty to faculty, and interact. And all of the tools to do that are in place no matter where you are in the building.
So what this space allows everyone who comes in and everyone who is in the building to do is see each other. There's a whole series of networking spaces that revolve around this one large volume of space that makes everyone realize they're part of a big community, overlapping community. The other thing it does, and you know, there's a lot of atriums in buildings, but in an educational environment, it's inspiring. You walk in and you're lifted up and you say, oh, I'm going to learn something in this building.